In Parshas Vayeshev, we read about the incredible providence, Hashkacha, that leads to Yosef ending up in Egypt. For example, we read about how Yosef gets lost on his way to the brothers and he's found. Why does all this happen? Rashi, commenting on the pasuk of Vayishalchehu me'emek Chevron, says, L'kayem atzaso shalakavar b'chevron, to fulfill the promise given to Avram Avinu, who is buried in Chevron, that Yadoa teida ki ger yezar achav eretz lo lahem. Avram was told at the Bris Ben Abisarim that the Jewish people would end up enslaved in Egypt. So all the events that transpired, all the uncommon, unusual, unexpected things, were all to bring that out, to make sure that Yosef ends up in Egypt and eventually the Jewish people end up in Egypt. This is God's hands. So the Barbanel says maybe a person will think that the brothers who sold him into slavery shouldn't be held accountable. After all, they were tools, pawns, in the carrying out of God's plan. They were simply making sure that what Hashem wanted to happen was going to happen. Abarbanel says, absolutely not. Of course they are responsible. If you do something wrong, you're held accountable. And the brothers were wrong for selling him, and therefore they are held accountable. But isn't it part of God's plan? The answer, the Abarbanel explains, can be seen in a pasuk in Yechezkel. The pasuk says in Perek Lamed Gimel, pasuk Vav, Vatzofet ki yir'es acherev ba'ah. A watchman who sees the enemy coming. The job of the watchman is to look out and see if the enemy is attacking. However, this watchman was playing on his phone. He was busy on his phone, and he didn't notice the enemy approaching. The lo taka b'shofar, so he didn't blow the shofar, he didn't sound the alarm, he was on his phone. The am lo nizhar, and naturally then the nation wasn't ready, and they were attacked. The tavo cherev v'tikach me'em nefesh, so the enemy attacks, people die. Hu b'avonon yilkach, the person who died for his own sins. In other words, there's a plan. If someone died, it's because God wanted them dead. V'damo miyad hatzofet drosh, but the watchman is responsible. He was negligent and therefore he's held accountable. Of course God has a plan. And things that happen in the world happen because of God's plan. But you still have freedom. And therefore you're responsible for bad decisions you make. The Yosef had to end up in Mitzrayim. But the brothers freely chose to sell him there, and therefore they are held accountable for their decision. This is such an important lesson for everyone who's a leader. When we're a leader, on the one hand, we have to understand we are trying to carry out God's plan on this world. But that doesn't tell us that we don't have to try, and it doesn't exonerate us from our mistakes. We have to do our best always to do what's right, even though we know that everything is from God. Have a good Shabbos.